Damn them. They have made thralls of soldiers and civilians both.